worse. Tell me about this region.
This used to be called the granary of the country, and the farmers knew how to hold on to their riches. I heard about a farmer named Farmon, who is still stashing a heap of gold, or so they say.